And that charge is underway. And we've got motion and flotion here. And 48-85. And oh, we got a robot on its side. Team 51. There goes that buzzer.
Go, baby, go.
And we are moving into teleoperating mode over here. And let's see what's going to happen. Team 303, that's the TSD team from Bridgewater, New Jersey, in that red courtyard. Being a ball to fly up, and there they come short. 17:30 in hot pursuit. Hits that backboard. That's team driven all the way from the side of Missouri. On that other side. And their partners in front. Team Dave, Blue Whales, and the Griffin Machine. 48-85 trying to get through that Sally Port, and they are successful. And they are trying to help weaken those defenses here.
There we go.
We're at 97. The score is tight. Red line's 35, blue line's 46. We're coming to that side, and that neutral zone is 303, and they're skirling around. That's the TSD. Team 5839 is stationary for the moment. That's the Blue Whales. And 5166 is also on inside. And the defense are slowly being weakened over here. We've got the rock wall, the Sally Port. Up over goes that wall. The Chevelle, the Freeze, and the Hogan's. Bingo, there's again one of the lights comes down. 50 seconds, 17:30. Hits the Chevelle de Freeze, and they are stationary in front of that defense. And the tower power right now. Blue line 7. Red lines is at 6. That rock wall is punishing on the wheels of these teams, but they are doing their job over here. And the outer defenses are being almost weakened. We want a breach, that's what they're looking for. A boulder at the bout of the battle. That's 303. Pushing. That's the TEST all the way from Bridgewater, New Jersey. And they got flying on that far side. We're under 15 seconds. Red line's 55, blue line 72. 17:30 shoots them, and the bullet just bounces off the top of the tower. We're going to count this down. 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second, and time has expired, ladies and gentlemen. We will be back with the official score for qualification match number 3.